found a potion for fixing. This place just got cool.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy.
One of the toughest, and some would say cockiest individuals to ever compete here in WWE.
I think he just tossed that toothpick at you.
No, he missed. Remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
Hey, you know, Razor and I have something in common. We both ooze machismo.
Okay, maybe just Razor.
Byron, you could somehow make the sun less cool.
Careful, that'll change the channel, because he may be over on Nitro, too.
Weighing in at 250 pounds, ravishing Rick Rude.
Appearances can be deceiving, but do not be fooled. Despite the ravishing one's looks, this is a tough human being. Once upon a time, used to knock men out with an open hand slap. That is next level power.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, ugly, inner city sweat hogs, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real sexy man looks like. Hit the music.
Take notes, Saxton.
Tell you what, if I had a girlfriend, I would not even allow her to look in the direction of Ravishing Rick Rude.
Well, we know you don't have a girlfriend, Byron, but I'd be worried about your mom right now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Mama Saxton loved the Ravishing One.
TLC action underway here, guys. Oh, he takes one right in the midsection.
Rick Rude with a great offensive show.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well. Rick Rude got him there. TLC matches became so popular that WWE established a separate special event named after the match. In 2013, WWE once again made history. This was history that was 50 years in the making. The Viper, Randy Orton, was WWE champion. John Cena was the World Heavyweight Champion. The winner would leave as WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Razor Ramon, starting to falter some. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Oh, man.
Corey, you mentioned this earlier, but it bears repeating. The match had incredible historical significance. The World Heavyweight Championship dates back to the early 1900s. The WWE Championship dates back to 1963. In the first WWE Champion, Nature Boy, Buddy Rogers. There was a big fight feel in Houston, Texas that night.
It looked like the Viper was going to win after he handcuffed Cena to the bottom rope, but Cena detached the rope and fought back against Orton.
Both men struggled until the Apex Predator ripped Cena off the ladder, forcing him to land face first on a table. The Viper became immortalized when he grabbed both historic prizes and became the WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
And now Rick Rude might be starting to feel the pressure.
Nice.
He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
It's on, he's got it on. This pushes the already bruised muscles to the absolute limit. Is he gonna tap? I don't know how long he can endure the agony. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Rough spot for him here.
And there's his speed paying off.
He's fighting from underneath. He's fighting from underneath. Starting to struggle.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Isn't showing much life here, guys.
Look out.
He's fighting from underneath. He's fighting from underneath.
Toss to the outside. Look, guys, what timing.
He's fighting from underneath. Rough spot for him here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Starting to struggle.
Anyone that knows anything about this business knows that Ravishing Rick Rude has it all, and he loves showing it any opportunity he gets. What should Razor Ramon's mindset be at this point?
He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Look at this.
Rough spot for him here.
Before the Ravishing One entered the world of sports entertainment, Rick Rude was a competitive arm wrestler. In fact, Rude was a top contender for the Light Heavyweight World Arm Wrestling Championship in the early 80s. It's no wonder that Rick Rude possesses such incredible upper body strength and quick hands.
Rick Rude in a very difficult spot here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
I talked to those close to him earlier today, and every single one of them said he was prepared to take this TLC match. At this point, though, he may need a minor miracle for that to happen.
Ravishing Rick Rude made quite the name for himself in the world of arm wrestling. The world championships were decided every year in Las Vegas, and Rude was part of that prestigious tournament before he was trained by Eddie. Oh, look at this.
Oh, no.
That wasn't very wise now, was it, Corey?
Well, I've certainly seen smarter things done around here.
He's fighting from underneath.
I guess he, Just look at this man. He's all business.
Isn't showing much life here, guys.
Razor Ramon showing us how to get it done.
Starting to struggle.
Oh, yeah, here's Razor Ramon.
Rough spot for him here.
Oh, yeah, here's Razor Ramon. Ravishing Rick Rude is respected for his ability and an amazing physique, but audiences do not appreciate Rude's snide remarks about their physical condition, nor his blatant disregard for the WWE rulebook.
Rick Rude showing why they call him Ravishing.
Look out! He might be in the beginning stages of an assault!
Oh, yeah!
Ravishing Rick Rude is known for having one of the greatest physiques in the history of sports entertainment. Rude is also known for being as calculating and vicious as they come.
In my opinion, the WWE Universe is just jealous of Ravishing Rick Rude. Take a look at this man's physique. Look at how he dominates the ring. Women love that kind of power. And I am sure they can't wait for a kiss from the Ravishing One.
And some trouble here now for Razor Ramon. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Here's the deal. Him winning this TLC match at this point is about as realistic as me ever caring about what Saxton has to say. Neither are ever gonna happen, period.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium. Rick Rude looked impressive tonight.
Here is your winner, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Could have gone either way there for a while.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
We've got an animated...